not where there aren't any swimmers. There's surfers in the water.
Look, Mom!
Yeah, that's perfect!
I'm so proud of my mom. One day, I might want to be a marine mammal vet just like her.
Thanks for watching Wildlife on Disney Channel!
Hey, we're back with Hannah Montana on Disney Channel.
I never grow tired of you.
Well, it seems to work for you.
Yo, Dolly, on second thought,
give me that bullwhip now.
Yeah, that's right, honey. You better back off.
Okay, last question.
To a sandwich shop convention. I'm sure you're familiar with the tortilla versus sandwich wrap controversy.
Don't disappear. Wizards of Waverly Place will be right back on Disney Channel. This fall, weekends are whiz-tastic.
Dude, that was so much fun.
Spellbinding.
How to fight to it first.
And magical.
The truth comes out.
Wizards of Waverly Place.
Out of my way, people!
Back-to-back episodes, weekends at 12, 11 Central on Disney Channel.
L.A., L.A., baby. L.A., L.A., baby. L.A., L.A., baby. L.A., L.A., baby. L.A., L.A.
It's the two of us tonight. We can make it last forever. We're in the light. It's
shows. In the world of style, we are your ambassadors. I'm hitting the streets here in the heart of Hollywood. And not just any street, this is Melrose Avenue. It's where the stars come to check out the hottest trends. Whether it's boho chic, preppy, indie, you can find it all. Come on. You know what? This graphic-inspired look is totally in right now. This reminds me of something Sunny Monroe would wear. Wait a minute. Sunny with a Chance shoots here in Hollywood also. Want to swing by? Come on. Okay, so guys, we're here with Disney stylist Sue, and she actually gets to work in spotting fashion trends. Could you tell us a little bit more about Sunny Monroe's style?
Sure. There's lots of great outfits that's been seen on Sunny with a Chance. And Demi herself actually wore on the show.
Yes, I remember this one.
This dress is inspired by 80s vintage look.
It's also paired with this really cute three-quarter sleeve cardigan and lots of layering in the jewelry.
What about this one?
This outfit is worn with the black skinny jeans. Great jacket and sweater in it to give it the feminine touch. The graphic is sketchy art style with a touch of humor that's perfect for Sunny's character on the show.
Now I realize this is a one-of-a-kind custom-made wardrobe piece. How would I be able to get this look for myself?
Well, there's lots of ways you can get this look for yourself. Let me show you a couple examples. This jacket is inspired by the military look, made out of ponte knit jersey with a peplum skirt. We popped it with a hot pink on the top to give it that feminine touch with layers of jewelry. It's also paired with this great faux leather bag with pyramid studs.
Now, I really want Sunny Monroe style, so would you be able to help me out?
Absolutely. This is a boyfriend jacket with a faux hoodie, which is great because you get two looks in one. One with this t-shirt that has lace overlay with the whimsical printing. I think this will look great with your skinny jeans.
Will I try it on now? What do you think?
This
style looks great on you.
Thank you.
To finish off the look, do you want to try on this headband?
Sure. How does it look?
It looks great.
Thanks so much, Sue, for some great style tips. For now, this is Anna Maria and Sue reminding you that in the world of style, we are your ambassadors.
You can get this Sonny Monroe-inspired look for yourself with Disney's Design Collection. Available now. We're back with the Russos on Wizards of Waverly Place, here on Disney Channel.
I have a good handshake on it.
The two-handed wizard handshake?
That's the one.
Ow!
The only thing she gets an A in is hiding and lying.
Be still.
Wizards of Waverly Place will be right back here on Disney Channel. Fall into weekend on Disney Channel.
Bring it on!
Starting with two fantastic hours of Phineas and Ferb. Weekend mornings beginning at 9.
Fun with irony.
Then it's all hands on deck for an hour of the Sweet Life on deck. Weekend starting at 11.
Are you going to get a pad to write that down?
And for a really whiz-tastic weekend. Two back-to-back Wizards of Waverly Place episodes, weekends at 12. Then get ready for some babysitting 101. As you laugh along with Good Luck Charlie, Saturday and Sunday at 1.
And I'm just now hearing about this.
Then the weekend takes center stage with the So Random cast on Sunny with a Chance at 1:30.
I knew this day would come.
And Afternoons Rock with an hour of Hannah Montana, weekends at 2.
I can live with that.
This fall, weekends are cool. Starting at 9, 8 Central on Disney Channel. Revolvis. Turn your heads towards the TV and fall under the spell of Wizards of Waverly Place on Disney Channel.
To be green or not to be green?
Is that really a question?
Duh, it's easy. Be green. Be a clean, green, changing machine.
It's called Friends for Change. Keyword, change.
Be a champion for change.
A cheerleader for change. The chief of all things change.
Change the way you buy.
Change the way you ride.
It'll change the way you feel inside.
Protect it. Save it. Volunteer for it.
Volunteer in your community. Friends for Change can help you. Share your plans with Friends for Change online. We might be headed your way to help you out with it.
Your ideas might qualify for some grant money from Disney to help you turn that green dream into a reality.
Just imagine the changes that you can make at home or in your own community.
It's up to us to find a way to be a friend to our planet.
Change your world, change your mind, change your socks.
What? Minor organic cotton.
We've already shown we can all change at least one thing about our world. But why stop at one?
Let's go big. All this change times a million and we can change the world. Who's with me?
Friends for Change!
McReary Time Reary. We're back with Wizards of Waverly Place on Disney Channel.
Alex, is there something you want to say to your brother?
Yeah, thanks. And I guess if it means so much to you, I'll sign your tortilla petition.
both of you. Now we don't have any guinea pigs. They mean when they say you're getting a big head. Not as heavy as you think.
Hang out for a spell. Wizards of Waverly Place will be back on Disney Channel.
Look! Up in the sky!
It's a bird!
It's a plane!
It's a frog!
A frog!
It's just little old me, Underdog!
When a mild-mannered beagle undergoes a transformation,
I can give him the speed of a cheetah, fly like an eagle.
He uncovers the hero underneath.
Now that dude knows how to chase a car.
Meet the heroic hound, Underdog, tomorrow at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Ladies and gentlemen, Camp Rock.
Time to rock with the cast of Camp Rock 2 The Final Jam. They're giving you an inside look at the exclusive new scenes and songs you'll only find on Camp Rock 2 The Final Jam Extended Edition. Now available on Disney DVD and Blu-ray Combo Pack.
Everybody in the Camp Rock 2 The Final Jam cast is talking about M.Dot and Megan's song.
Yeah, Tear It Down was awesome.
No. I think they mean Walking in My Shoes.
I want to see it.
Let's give them a sneak peek at Walking in My Shoes.
What was it like performing Walking in My Shoes?
It was a crazy night performing Walking in My Shoes. We had a lot of fun. It was raining, so the number ended up being a water number. We're all splashing in the water. And M.Dot and I just had a lot of fun with the smoke and all the special effects and playing around with our different sparkly wardrobe.
What was it like to work together in real life?
I definitely learned a lot from Megan. It was fun working with you.
Our characters do argue a lot in the movie, and M.Dot was a little afraid of that at first. He was like, I don't want to be mean to you. I was like, don't worry about it. Have you seen me as Tess? I'm really mean. That was so amazing. I'm going to go start practicing my dance moves.
And you can catch even more cool steps. If you love Camp Rock 2 The Final Jam on Disney Channel, Camp Rock 2 The Final Jam Extended Edition on Disney DVD and Blu-ray Combo Pack brings you more movie, more music, and more dancing with two exclusive new songs and music performances you won't find anywhere else. Plus, rock along with your favorite songs from the movie. And in a Blu-ray extra, get to know the newest stars of Camp Rock 2 in an interview with M.Dot and Chloe.
Stay tuned for more with the cast of Camp Rock 2 The Final Jam.
Right here on Disney Channel.
See what's new on The Suite Life on Deck. New friends.
Meet your new roommate, Marcus Little. Roommate!
You started a fake beauty pageant to meet girls and told them I'm judging to make it seem legit. All right, I'm in.
Jordan Sparks is on the boat.
I love her. I voted for her like 100 times on Idol.
Leave Miss Sparks alone.
And I thought Simon was mean.
New classes.
Hello, class.
I think I have a crush on the teacher.
Beautiful. Just one more little touch.
New sights.
I'm ready for Thailand. Hey.
I've never been to Sweden. I thought this might be my only chance to see the ABBA Museum.
You're a fan of ABBA?
Discover what's new on The Suite Life on Deck, right here on Disney Channel. Ta-da! We're back with Wizards of Waverly Place on Disney Channel.
Okay.
Always smell a little bit like vanilla.
There's no way you can go out with Brad looking like that. I'm just gonna have to go back to my original plan and beat Brad fair and square with that home interview.
Well, what about me? I thought we were on the same side.
Oh, no. That ended with the go, 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 go. Ding!
I guess I was kind of stupid for drinking both halves of the love potion.
What'd you just say?
I said, I guess I was kind of stupid.
That's it! Every time you brag about yourself, your head gets bigger. Every time you bag on yourself, your head gets smaller. So remember, bag, don't brag.
Oh, I get it. Like, I can't.
Don't disappear. Wizards of Waverly Place will be right back on Disney Channel.
That's him. That's Mason.
Coming soon.
Alex, you don't even know that's Mason.
I have to go to find out.
Gotta get out of here. Come on.
Wait.
Wizards Unleashed. Coming soon on Disney Channel. Three best friends are about to face their biggest challenge ever.
Oh, my gosh.
High school. On September 24th, classes begin for Disney Channel's newest animated series, Fishhooks.
Roll call, Oscar.
Present and ready to learn, sir.
And Oscar is one student who always keeps his cool.
Is that a drawing of us?
No!
Unless it involves girls, or stress, or anything but video games.
I think I'm on a date with Samantha. Things are spiraling out of control.
Fucker up, Butterfish!
Catch Oscar and the whole gang in Fish Hooks. Premieres Friday, September 24th at 9, 8 central on Disney Channel.
Hey, surfers, we're going behind the scenes of the latest Disney movie.
Movie Surfers!
How would you like to see a horse being born?
Have you ever seen that?
Not me.
What?
The colts stand up that fast.
New movie, Secretariat, tells the impossible but true story of the greatest racehorse of all time.
Secretariat wins!
It's also a story about what happens when you believe in yourself and set out to achieve something truly amazing. To find out more, we caught up with real-life horse jockey Kayla Straw to get her take on Secretariat.
Hey, Mammy Surfers!
We're rolling!
In the movie, you can really tell how amazing the races are. Tell the surfers what it's like to be a part of that.
The most amazing thing is that you become a team. You really bond together and you have to communicate between each other. Each horse has a different personality, just like people. So the more time you spend with them, the better your language is between each other.
Do you think that the horse can tell when you win?
I definitely think horses can tell when they win, because that's what we train them to do.
Is it just me, or is that horse posing?
So what do you think that people can learn from the story Secretariat?
That anything is possible, so it's worth just trying your best.
Disney's new movie, Secretariat, gallops into theaters soon.
Next, yay me! I get to announce that The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody's coming up right here on Disney Channel. Yay me!
Pow, pow, pow.
The most powerful.
Exploding jazz hands.
The most magical. The most stylish.
That's a jam!
Disney Channel Saturday Night ever.
We can do anything.
First up, Phineas and Ferb take on their greatest challenge ever.
Intergenre geek war.
Okay, so maybe it's not their greatest challenge, but it's a good excuse to dress up.
We're gonna need a turban and a wig.
Then it's back-to-back Charles.
I'm the president of Room 12.
When Gabe wins the election at school,
take her down.
It's more like the Big House than the White House. Then on the second Charlie, Teddy opens up to Spencer's parents.
I sweat, I fart, and I burp.
You're not gonna do that again, are you?
Did too much slip out? And on Sunny with a Chance, Chance's biggest fan.
It's horrible!
Puts a fan on Sunny.
Sunny's in
Disney Channel Saturday Night. Phineas and Ferb. Two episodes of Good Luck Charlie and Sunny with a Chance.
We can do anything.
It's breathtaking. Saturday starting at 8, 7 central on Disney Channel. We're back with the Russos on Wizards of Waverly Place. Here on Disney Channel.
Be kinder to me than me.
Certainly not me.
Oh my gosh. I am so funny. I didn't see that coming.
My kissing. Don't look at me.
The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody will be right back on Disney Channel.
700 years into the future, this lonely robot is about to meet someone who's out of this world. Friday. Disney
Channel invites you.
We can go back home!
On an interstellar adventure.
We gotta go back!
To save mankind. WALL-E premieres Friday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Round and round, we're never gonna stop. Going round and round, we'll never get where we're going.
And now it's Girl Meets World with Selena Gomez. As she travels the world, meets her fans, and talks about recording her new songs.
When I found out that I was going to Europe for my music, I was so excited. Any musician's dream is to be able to tour their music all over the world. Having to use a translator to talk to your fans is difficult, but the moment that you mention a title of a song, they sing it to you in English, and then you have this instant, immediate connection with them. My fans mean the entire world to me. I love meeting my fans. I always try to make myself available for them.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for coming.
I didn't think that there would be more than like maybe 100 or so that I would meet. I didn't expect the reaction I got. Fans were amazing. It was crazy for me to see that.
Keep watching for more Girl Meets World with Selena Gomez, only on Disney Channel.
Hi, my name is Matt. I'm 9 years old. This is the story of the time I ordered breakfast in French. Last summer, my mom and dad took the whole family on a vacation to France. We saw the Eiffel Tower, Notre Dame, and went to lots of cool museums. My mom made me promise to learn to order breakfast in French. So I learned how to say, des souffles sur les plats et un jus d'orange, s'il vous plaît. That means fried eggs and oranges, please. The trouble is, I didn't know any other French words. So I ate eggs and oranges for a whole week, every morning. Good thing I like them. Oh wait, I did learn another French word. Au revoir. That means goodbye.
You just watched a TTI on Disney Channel. Sweet. We're back with The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody.
Wait until Maddie sees me in this tux.
Don't go far. The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody will be back on Disney Channel. When it comes to eating healthy, here's some global inspiration. Disney Channel's Pass the Plate.
Ever wonder where fruit comes from, besides a bowl? The answer is all over the world. Apples from New Zealand, bananas from Costa Rica, oranges from Spain. But there are also many fruits that don't come from all over, because they're grown right where you live. That's why I love coming to my local market. There's so much local fruit to choose from. Locally grown fruit is really fresh, too. Sometimes, you can even go out and pick it yourself. Of course, what you can get depends on where you are, and some places have a lot more choices than others.
Greetings from Brazil. I'm Renata.
And I'm Olaf.
And we're here to tell you what fruits you would eat if you lived in Brazil.
Wow, there are so many different kinds.
But I don't think we're going to be able to name them all. But let's try. There are passion fruits, pineapples,
oranges, bananas, papaya, guava, mango, coconut.
Not to mention the more exotic ones like jabuticaba, acerola, caju,
star fruits, pina, peaches, strawberries, grapes.
Stop!
But you can put all together
and make an amazing Brazilian fruit salad.
Hola, Andreas Muñoz here in Spain. We Spaniards love fruit. One of the fruits that I like the most is the pomegranates. In Spanish, granada. There are a lot of different ways to enjoy pomegranates, even as youths, but my favorite is probably just like this. Orange with pomegranate. Delicious. But watch out, because you can't stain your fingers.
At least it matches my nails. Anyway, I love pomegranate juice. And lucky for me, it's easy to find pomegranates here at my local market. Just one thing you need to keep in mind when you pick one. Always pick from the top.
Hungry to learn more about healthy foods? Keep watching Disney Channel. For more, Pass the Plate. Next, check into the Tipton for five-star fun with Zach and Cody. The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody, here on Disney Channel. Which
undiscovered artist will be Radio Disney's NBT. Next big thing. You get to decide. This is Amber Lilly.
How excited are you to be a part of MBT?
Oh my gosh, I've been so excited. I've been working on my music for like 7 years now, and for me it's just kind of like everything has been just working for this. It's been really cool meeting all the other artists, Kicking Daisies, Sasha, Coco, and Matthew, and so it's been really, really great.
How much fun are you guys having together?
Oh my gosh, we've been having a blast. We went bowling earlier, and we were dropping the ball on the lane, just boom. I am going into the ninth grade. School always comes first, so I always finish up my schoolwork before I go on to practicing my music. Even if the
So, Amber, who did you bring to Hollywood with you?
My parents, actually. This is my dad and my mom.
To see her accomplish this and get this far has just been so incredible, and we're enjoying it as much as she is, I think.
Have any nicknames for Amber?
Let's see, Amberger.
Amberger.
Ambie.
Ambie. She calls me Ambie.
Hamster. The Amster.
The Amster. I want to get
next to you. 5 undiscovered NBT artists. Which one will you choose? Keep watching Disney Channel, listen to Radio Disney, and go to RadioDisney.com to vote. It's Radio Disney's NBT. Next big thing. Now let's get back to the sweet life of Zach and Cody on Disney Channel.
We have cocktail weenies, we have bacon mini quiches, we have buffalo wings, spicy. We have mini meatballs, average-sized meatballs, and great.
Check out The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody will be back on Disney Channel. This fall, weekends are whiz-tastic.
Dude, that was so much fun.
Spellbinding.
How to fight to it first.
And magical.
The truth comes out.
Wizards of Waverly Place.
Out of my way, people, coming through.
Back-to-back episodes, weekends at 12, 11 Central on Disney Channel.
From the hard work of rehearsals to all the action on the set. Ready to take the stage with Disney Channel's rock hit. This is the road to Camp Rock 2, the final jam. Director Paul Hoehn has a very unique way of calling cut.
Paul's famous line that he says is this. Good check, gotta check the gate.
I've been trying to get it. It's like, good gut, check the gate. It's like a tongue twister. We're always like, is it good, got it, great, check the gate.
Good, great, gotta check the gate, moving on. Isn't that it? Is that what everybody says it is? It's classic.
Great job moving on. Check the gate. And he always does it really, really fast.
Good. Check. You gotta check the gate. Moving on.
Good. Gotta check the gate.
Great cut. Check the tape or something like that.
I don't know.
Good. Got it. Great. Check the gate.
You're like, what is he saying? Oh my gosh.
Good. Gotta check the gate. Moving on. Very nice.
Check it. Good. Gotta check the gate. Moving on. That's what I think it is.
Got. Good. Gotta check the gate. Moving on.
Good, good, got it. Check the gate, great.
Keep watching for more behind-the-scenes secrets and surprises on the road to Camp Rock 2, the final jam. Camp Rock 2, the final jam on Disney Channel.
It's time for Leo Little's Big Show.
Brought to you by Disney Blu-ray and DVD.
What's up, guys? Before she ever met Peter Pan, Tinkerbell had a magical adventure with a girl named Lizzie.
You jingle when you talk.
Now you can discover what happens when Tink meets a human for the very first time in the all-new movie, Tinkerbell and the Great Fairy Rescue.
I'm flying!
So, what would you do if you met a fairy?
Wow, there's so much I don't even know how to say it.
But I wrote a song about it instead.
I would fly through the sky. It'd be cooler than ice cream and we would see all the
people who can't fly. With Tinkerbell I'd strike a pose, trying on our fairy clothes, painting flowers one by one. I'd put my hair up in a bun. Hey, hey, what a totally awesome way.
Blu-ray DVD comes with the interactive Fairy Field Guide Builder and a new music video starring Good Luck Charlie's Bridget Mendler.
And the Blu-ray is a combo pack that comes with a DVD copy of the movie.
Wow. Tinkerbell and the Great Fairy Rescue is coming soon on Disney Blu-ray combo pack and DVD.
Let's get back to the sweet life of Zack and Cody on Disney Channel.
Okay, stop agreeing. You're annoying me now.
Want to get really annoyed? The door's locked.
The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody will be right back on Disney Channel. WALL-E premieres Friday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Hey everybody, Anna Maria here bringing you the latest in fashion inspired by your favorite Disney Channel shows. In the world of style, we are your ambassadors. I'm hitting the streets here in the heart of Hollywood, but not just any street. This is Melrose Avenue. It's where the stars come to check out the hottest trends. Whether it's boho chic, preppy, indie, you can find it all. Come on. You know what? This graphic-inspired look is totally in right now. This reminds me of something Sunny Monroe would wear. Wait a minute. Sunny with a Chance shoots here in Hollywood also. Want to swing by? Come on. Okay, so guys, we're here with Disney stylist Sue, and she actually gets to work in spotting fashion trends. Could you tell us a little bit more about Sunny Monroe's style?
Sure. There's lots of great outfits that's been seen on Sunny with a Chance. And Demi herself actually wore on the show.
Yes, I remember this one.
This dress is inspired by 80s vintage look. It's also paired with this really cute three-quarter sleeve cardigan and lots of layering in the jewelry.
What about this one?
This outfit is worn with the black skinny jeans, great jacket and sweater knit to give it the feminine touch. The graphic is sketchy art style with a touch of humor that's perfect for Sunny's character on the show.
Now I realize this is a one-of-a-kind custom-made wardrobe piece. How would I be able to get this look for myself?
Well, there's lots of ways you can get this look for yourself. Let me show you a couple examples. This jacket is inspired by the military look, made out of ponte knit jersey with a peplum skirt. We popped it with a hot pink on the top to give it that feminine touch with layers of jewelry. It's also paired with this great faux leather bag with pyramid studs.
Now, I really want Sunny Monroe style, so would you be able to help me out?
Absolutely. This is the boyfriend jacket with a faux hoodie, which is great because you get two looks in one. One with this t-shirt that has lace overlay with the whimsical printing. I think this will look great with your skinny jeans.
Will I try it on now? What do you think?
This style looks great on you.
Thank you.
To finish off the look, do you want to try on this headband?
Sure. How does it look?
It looks great.
Thanks so much, Sue, for some great style tips. For now, this is Anna Maria and Sue reminding you that in the world of style, we are your ambassadors.
You can get this Sunny Monroe-inspired look for yourself with Disney's Design Collection. Available now. Next, hang out with Phineas and Ferb, where every day is the best day ever. Catch Disney Channel's original series, Phineas and Ferb, on Disney Channel.
Please, call me Anna.
Now you can hang out with Hannah Montana.
I need your full attention. This is very important.
With your parents' permission, you can go to DisneyChannel.com/mobile to see if you can access full episodes of Hannah Montana Forever on your phone.
This is nice.
Yes.
Spend time with all her favorite friends.
Hey, guys.
And don't miss any of the fun.
Hello, Malibu Beer. Good to see ya.
Bring Hannah along wherever you go.
I'll sing whatever you want.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
For more information, you can go to DisneyChannel.com/mobile.
I want an answer, and I want it right now.
Full episodes of Hannah Montana Forever, available now.
I love it.
That's amazing.
Go to DisneyChannel.com/mobile. Sweet. We're back with the Sweet Life of Zack and Cody.
There's 104 days of summer. There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering in something that doesn't exist.
Hey.
Or give it a monkey a shower.
Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here.
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane.
Idiot.
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry.
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Mom! Phineas and Ferb are making a title sequence.
And no comeuppance. Why do I feel so empty?
Don't go away. We'll be right back with Phineas and Ferb.
That's him. That's Mason.
Coming soon.
Ouch, you don't even know that's Mason.
That's why I have to go, to find out.
You gotta get out of here. Come on.
Wait.
Wizards Unleashed. Coming soon on Disney Channel.
Hey, Phineas. What you doing?
Hey, Isabella. You know how a lot of kids go online, right? Well, to help keep them safe, Ferb and I decided to laser inscribe on a meteor our very own Cyberspace Rules of the Road.
Mom, Phineas and Ferb are making a public service announcement.
Be careful what you put online. It never goes away. Ever.
Fame is fleeting, but the internet is forever.
And you never know who's gonna see it.
There's no way I'm letting this baby out of my sight.
Hello, children. I'll take that.
And just because it's online doesn't mean it's true.
Someone just IM'd me that someone else heard that Jeremy is gonna call you and ask you out for a very special evening tonight.
Because not everyone is who they say they are.
Patty the platypus!
If you wouldn't do it in person, you shouldn't do it online. Gee, and most of all, remember to get off the computer.
Come on, Ferb, we're burning daylight.
Put down the phone.
Gotta go.
Because...
wait for it.
Nothing beats spending time with real friends. For more information or to learn more about online safety, visit disney.com/commonsense.
Round and round, we're never gonna stop going. Round and round, we'll never get where we're going.
And now it's Girl Meets World with Selena Gomez as she travels the world, meets her fans, and talks about recording her new songs.
Music's a huge deal for me. I just think that music makes everything better. Whenever you're having a good day, you can listen to music to make it even better. For me, it's an instant connection with a song. Whenever I listen to it and I immediately fall in love with it, I have to have it.
Bring them back now.
Music is all about sharing it with everyone. I love being in the studio, but what pays off is being on stage. That's what's the best part. I love being able just to walk out and see all of my fans. That's just a whole other way for me to connect with them, which is all I really love doing. Emotions that go through my head right before I go on stage. I'm hearing the crowd and I'm just taking it all in.
I'm really nervous.
And then I go on stage and the rest is just an adrenaline rush.
Keep watching for more Girl Meets World with Selena Gomez, only on Disney Channel. We're back with more Phineas and Ferb.
How about we just go grab a slushy burger?
There's more to the mission. Phineas and Ferb will be right back. And now, some advice from Disney Channel's Healthy Handbook. Did you know there's an easy way to help protect yourself from getting sick? Just wash your hands. Germs can hide on your hands and make you sick when you touch your eyes, mouth, or nose. So wash your hands often, especially when you touch something that might not be clean. Just grab some soap and scrub your hands with warm water for at least 20 seconds and wash those germs down the drain.
Oh, no.
Disney Channel wants you to protect yourself, your friends, and your family from getting sick. Next, hang out with Phineas and Ferb, where every day is the best day ever. Catch Disney Channel's original series, Phineas and Ferb, on Disney Channel.
Hi, Charlie. There you are. 9 months old, and look how cute you are.
Yeah. And look how cute I am.
It's your big sister, Teddy, here, and I'm making this video diary to help you survive our
special family.
Good Luck Charlie, a family comedy from Disney Channel. About one very special little girl.
Charlie.
Named Charlie. And the real life family.
Charlie, I will get your juice in just a minute.
That's still getting used to her.
Look how cute she is.
Meet Teddy.
And something really big is about to happen to you.
You're about to take your very first steps.
I have a study date at the library.
Don't you mean studly date?
For your pillow.
What is cellular respiration?
Chemical energy, water, and carbon dioxide. Also known as poop.
Meet PJ.
Here's your older brother PJ doing today's homework at the last minute as usual.
This isn't the day's homework. This is yesterday's homework.
There's a chance you two will be in high school together.
Challenge you to a baby race.
Oh, it is on.
Come on, Charlie, you can do it.
Come to mommy.
It's now or never.
Winning, Charlie!
Oh my gosh. Charlie, you just took your first steps.
Their mom and dad.
Would you like some fishy wishies with your talkie walkie?
Mom and dad have been talking like that ever since you arrived. And if it's not over soon, I'm gonna go crazy wheezy.
Can the average human lick his own armpit?
Yeah.
I love it. Mom and baby. Just like that.
Like that?
Great.
How about a little of this? Wait, get my better side. So, now you've met the whole family.
Forgetting somebody?
I didn't forget about you. I was just saving the best for last.
And game.
You want to say something to Charlie?
You ruined my life.
What happened?
Charlie and I were playing patty cake and things went bad.
A family comedy from Disney Channel about one very special little girl.
Did I remember to change your diaper? I'm gonna go with yes.
And growing up in a real life family.
Nobody tells mom!
Wizards of Waverly Place's Bridget Mendler.
What are you doing?
And Hatching Pete's Jason Dolly.
You can ride that duck.
I couldn't ride the duck. I'd look silly on the duck.
When you're my age and you meet a cute boy, do not, under any circumstances, ever, ever bring him home. Because if you do, well, good luck, Charlie.
Good luck, Charlie, on Disney Channel. Now, here's more Phineas and Ferb.
Doofenshmirtz, Sable Incorporated.
After Hours.
Finally, a good night's sleep. Curse you, Perry the Platter!